Well, you step right up to the roundabout, the bright and riley roundabout. I'm telling you, this carousel's the finest in the fair. If you want to go on a thrilling ride that's justly famous far and wide, roll up and ride upon the bright and riley roundabout. Let it swing you to and fro as your cares begin to go. A galloping horse will take you up again and round again and down. And when the air is mad with sound and all the world is spinning round, then you will know why folks all talk of Bright and Riley's roundabout. Golden gallopers with magic reins and flying hooves and tails and manes. I'm telling you, the like of them you've never seen before. You can pick from over a score of names as Katie, Jack and Jill or James. Roll up and ride upon them, hold fast the magic reins. Let them swing you to and fro as your cares begin to go. A galloping horse will take you up again and round again and down. When the air is mad with sound, all the world is spinning round, you will know why folks all talk of Bright and Riley's roundabout. Let it swing you to and fro as your cares begin to go. A galloping horse will take you up again and round again and down. When the air is mad with sound, the world is spinning round, you will know when folks all talk of Bright and Riley's roundabout. Will you step right up to the roundabout, the Bright and Riley roundabout? I'm telling you, this carousel's the finest in the fair. If you want to go on a thrilling ride that's justly famous far and wide, roll up, ride upon the Bright and Riley roundabout. Let it swing you to and fro as your cares begin to go. A galloping horse will take you up again and round again and down. When the air is mad with sound, the world is spinning round, you will know why folks all talk of and they gawp at and they talk of Bright and Riley's roundabout. Let it swing you to and fro as your cares begin to go. A galloping horse will take you up again and round again and down. When the air is mad with sound, the world is spinning round, you will know why folks all talk of Bright and Riley's roundabout.